as a dutiful maid would.
I'll keep this close.
What? Leave it all to me.
Ha! Prepare to be blown away!
Someone needs assistance. I'll catch up. Wonderful. Someone needs assistance.
Of interesting gadgets, all from my time with the Crocs.
You can't keep up with me. I'll race you there.
You must be Xiang Ling.
Sorry, Mr. Traff. This was all my fault.
I heard the whole story. And now that you're here in person...
Ooh, he's gonna let her have it.
Please, help me promote my meat!
Huh?
Sorry if I was a little brash. Let me explain. Springvale has built its reputation on top quality meat products, but this reputation is so far limited to Mondstadt. When I heard that the great maestro Xiang Ling herself was in Mondstadt, I asked Alan to send you over.
Maestro?
Haven't you heard? She's the one behind Wan Min Restaurant, that one-of-a-kind folk restaurant, and her unique take on cooking ingredients is behind some of the best-loved dishes in all of Liyue.
You're too kind. I just try to cook things that are cheap and cheerful.
With a top-notch chef cooking top-notch cuisine, with top-notch meat from Springvale, our reputation would spread far and wide.
I don't know... I only ever think about how to make tasty dishes. I never limit myself to specific ingredients, and I don't know the first thing about promoting anything.
You use boar meat all the time anyway, surely. I can't see what the issue is.
The issue is... What would you think if I added a bit of slime condensate?
That's... I mean, couldn't you add something a bit more normal?
There's no such thing as normal ingredients to me. You can turn anything into a delicacy if you cook it in the right way. I will not stand for having my creativity shackled by what ingredients I can and can't use. Food cooked like that is destined to be boring. Period.
Well... Since you feel so strongly about it, forget it. But it really is a pity.
did come to apologize, couldn't you be a little more flexible? It's one thing to apologize, but it's another thing entirely to change the way I approach cooking. What's that smell? It's gorgeous!
Sorry, I've taken all the orders I can.
Wow, it must be delicious if it's that pop. Yeah, good point.
Maybe he feels that Mondstadt cuisine can't compete with that of Teyvat's biggest business hub, Luya Harbor. But I disagree. I don't think my cooking is at all inferior to anyone else's.
Show me what you got.
Sorry, but customer feedback like, "Oh, that tasted good," is no use to me. If I wanted feedback, I would ask a professional chef. Hang on. Are you Shengling?
That's me.
It's really you, as it happens.
That depends on the ratio of fat to meat. With this cut, I would probably roast it over a hot stone with a little
ginseng flour?
I know. I've tried it before. Then throw in some Joyun chilies. The petals absorb.
Who wants to eat a.
Whoa. Stop arguing. Well, there's only one surefire way out of a cooking dispute. I declare a cook-off.
Suits me.
All right. But.
And if you lose, you. With a caption.
It's a deal. I'm off to get ingredients. I will see you. Wait! Let's try and catch up.
Be gone!
I'll keep this close.
Leave it all to me.
No one escapes my sight! Prepare to be blown away!
Becomes the hunter. The hunter becomes the hunted.
As a dutiful maid would.
This will be interesting. Doesn't look good.
Thank you.
Leave it all to me.
You're in for a little shock. Yep. Ha. Surrender and be gentle. Hey. Don't be such a brute. Oh. My.
Best give it a spring cleaning. Leave it all to me. Needs assistance. Huh. Ooh, wonderful.
Thank you.
Amber, report! A chest is like unwrapping a gift. Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt. A reward on the road. Yeah.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Assistance.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Yeah.
Incoming.
Yeah.
Hit.
Someone needs assistance.
Go as one!
Today's no good.
Thank you.
Dodge this! Ah!
Someone needs assistance.
Ah!